I can't decide if it's brave or foolish to take on a handicap match.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Good night. The Undertaker just ended this.
Looking for an early pin.
Only two. He's taking. Taker has him up. Here we go. Pow. What a shot.
I imagine that when you enter in a handy
tight spot for the dead man here.
Oh, the driver spiked him. Somehow took down the Undertaker. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Gets him with the counter.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Tombstone from the Undertaker.
The Undertaker just ended this.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Taker makes the tag.
There's a snapmare.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Oh my!
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
He may be in a bad way here.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Oh, my goodness! Brought back into the ring from the floor now. A nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
Boom, right the button. Position here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Kane waylays him.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too.
In off the tag.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Tombstone! Could Kane rise back up? Cover!
Oh, vicious headbutt. And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Yokes up their opponent, driven down with a sidewalk slam.
That attack looks to have stifled Kane.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
The elbow.
The Undertaker looking to crush the soul of Kane.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
And down with the tombstone.
I think that finally closes the book.
For the win. Shoulders down.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Line.
losing grip on this match right now.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
A competitor has been eliminated.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error. Ow!
Tag is made. Double team maneuver. Off the ropes.
And that was a well-executed attack. Great reversal.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Undertaker with a thunderous choke slam.
The dead man beating Kane into a bottomless hole of despair.
Just in the nick of time.
Coming down with a...
Here's the cover for the win! Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Launch up to the outside.
Kane has been eliminated.
Abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Tossing them aside. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is turning on the Richter scale.
Four. Up the barricade. Yeah. Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Delivered into the barricade.
Knee straight to the gut, stays up the attack. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Oh, man.
Kane with the grip all the way up.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
That one, so it's called.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here are your winners. The